Okay, customer balance detail. So in here we have the, you know, all dates, report period, right? So when do we want to run it as of? And this is showing open balances as of, right, for all dates. So only ones that have an open balance. So you can run aging as of current, or you can run it as of the report date. Down below what the report is showing, so we have Amy's Bird Sanctuary, same as before, invoice, invoice number, da da da. The amounts, the original amount was $459. The open balance is $239, right? So we're just trying to collect the $239. So customize on here, right? Standard report period. What are we going to show? Number format. We can change our columns. We can add in some additional columns. Okay. We do have the aging during current or report date. That means, you know, do we want to age the customers as of today, or do you want to age it as of like 6:30, if that's the report date? We do have a lot of filters on this one. So we can filter by customer, terms, due date, project, start and end date. If we're using projects a lot, can come back to this report for project balance, project status. And here it has AR paid and unpaid. So it's showing all unpaid as a default. But I want to show all so you guys can see what that looks like. And then there's that Chipia hanging out. All right, so when we show all, right, it's kind of like a track following along everything that has happened with this customer. Invoice for $205, we paid $105. Invoice for $459 has an open balance still of $239. There's $100 here, $108 invoice and payment, $220, right? So it kind of tracks down all of the things instead of just the open things that are left over.